recently said, reported that the president walked into the hospital. Things are fluid right now here in the Capitol. We're looking at an enlarged picture now. This is the same videotape we've run before that we've shown.